Harvan Bikum Vialam Aeronautica. Asmi Karl. Hello, everyone. My name is Karl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. And if you're wondering, why isn't there any sound? Oh, there we go. Much better. We're here once again at Altac International Airport with an Airbus A380. With a matching Emirates livery. Alpha 6, Echo Victor Oscar. Oh, we got some players greeting me. All right. One just asked a question. Where am I going? We're going to Valois. So, we're going to try flying this King of the Sky A380. From Altac International Airport to Valois International Airport, southeast corner of the map, cruising at 41,000 feet. And if anybody's forgetting, here is the statistics for the Airbus A380. Pause the video. Victor Hotel Alta Lima Ground, Altac Ground, good afternoon. Emirates 1219er outbound to Valois, requesting push and start. Emirates 1219er, pushback approve, expect runway 36. Listen to the sound of the Trent 900, and let's push back. When are they going to add the pushback tugs? Tailed left, or is it to be tail right? Victor Hotel Alta Lima Ground, resting taxi to runway 36, Emirates 1219er. Taxiing to runway 36, Emirates 1219er. Contact Tower Emirates 1219er. Right, we just taxi Charlie. Pass Alpha 2. Right, line up and wait. Runway 36, Emirates 1219er. No inbound planes. Emirates 1219er, initial climb 2,000 feet, runway 36, clear for takeoff. We'll have to maintain 2,000 feet. Oh dear. Get to our first waypoint at Skyview. Emirates 1219er climbing to flight level 110. On route to Skyview. Climb to 11,000 feet. Alright, 1219er, connect departure. Good night. Right, on to the next waypoint. Emirates 1219er, clear to climb with flight level 250. Waypoint. Next is the beach. 109. 109. one-niner. Now cruise to 41,000 feet. Going on full power. Hello, Nahr. Let's see if this plane can hold on to this as high as possible. Zero. Okay, we're feeling the talking about cruise altitude here. We'll make this 5 meters per second. 4 meters per second. Possible with the A350, but what about the A380? Yes! 41,000 feet. Track to 110. There we go. We're stable. All right, Nahr, what do you got? Passing Norman. And there's Las Vegas, Harry Reid. Recovery. table again. Keep the tracking at 109. Stable 109er. Gaining a few. Let's decrease the speed. Let's decrease a bit of throttle and then go back. There we go. Oh, crud. Traffic now. Oh, come on. Here's the long-standing issue. It's off the center. This is our marker. What happened? Waypoint. Track 116. This Emirates livery. registration, Alpha 6, Echo Victor Oscar. Evo. EV implies the real aircraft uses Rolls-Royce Trent 900 engine. This seems to be off by a bit. As well as this one. This could be smaller. Could use the updated textured wing. But the rest, almost perfect. Trying to be as stable as possible. Right, on to the next waypoint after Neuschwanstein. The cow. We'll be right back. concurrent players. Minutes here. We're just kilometers away from Valois. Valois, let's descend. contact with the VOR. Kilometers. Contact. Right. Now to the destination. Right, so winds at 329er. Oh, come on, really? Gotta be kidding you. Yeah, it's bugged. It's supposed to be not there. Here. Gusta. All right. Still bugged. Right, we're now crossing 20,000. Oh, the runway. Right, we're crossing 18,000. Guess we won't be needing this. 17. Alright, so this is green phosphor, and here's white phosphor. Notice any difference? Let's go back to green. Right then. Lima Foxtrot, Victor India Tower. Valois Tower, good morning. Emirates 1219er, inbound from Altac. Requesting final. Server players. They're trying to final at 02, Emirates 1219er. Requesting ILS 02. Emirates 1019er. ILS approved at runway 02. Alright, almost 5 a.m. Game time. Players. Emirates 1219er, clear to land at runway 02. It's now aligned with 02. Emirates 1219er aligning with glide scope. Alright, we've aligned. Number 1219er established that glide scope. Good for landing at runway. Runway 02 clear to land. Approach, prepare to touch down. Oh, we're off. Let's lower the landing gears. One knot winds.
One thousand
mark. Number 1219er, vacate 02. Alright then. Once more, statistics for this King of the Sky Airbus A380. Feel free to pause the video. And this was a charter flight from Altac International Airport to Valois International Airport on an Emirates Airbus A380. Park at this crowded space at Luxembourg. And with that, I will see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.